Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play In The Loop, Nobody's Version by Nobody, No One. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's jump into the description. This is a remake of In The Loop by Hanky Mueller. I'd encourage you to check it out if you haven't. I already have. It's a very clean and elegant map with a few elements. The layout here is almost exactly the same, but this version enforces an alternate solution that I think is pretty neat. I'm not super satisfied with the test for a few reasons, but I'm interested to see what others think. Difficulty, 7.5 out of 10, more hard than medium, for experienced players. Some moves are a bit gimmicky and or finicky to pull off. No glitches, ninja moves, or tight timing is required though. F6, F7 is recommended before attempting anything risky. There is a really easy way to do the final setup or a number of harder ways. They're all acceptable, but if you're having trouble with the last move, you probably could have done it an easier way. Notes: the map contains conductive plate. Due to the version of BMod 2 that I'm using, it will display as a plain white square for anyone who does not have B installed. The map contains a tiny tutorial room to make clear what the conductive plate does. Occasionally, I have had a glitch happen where the platform moves up even when the relay is activated. I'm not sure why this happens, but if you know the optimal route, it's possible to get everything set up again in less than a minute. I've never had it happen to me twice in a row. Dropping a cube while flying through the air is not intended. Do not do it. All comments and feedback appreciated, especially if you think you've found an unintended solution. I'd also like some feedback on the aesthetics. I hope you enjoy. Whew. Man, I need a holiday after that. Alright, so, without further ado, let's jump in here, shall we? Okay. This map, I think I got this one pretty easy, but I also think that I broke it. So this bit's different, for sure. So then we did this. Yep, I remember that much. And that sends us over to there, whilst we keep that in place, and then we go around the loop again. Alright, so this time we're not going to use the plate of faith. We are going to just literally go over here. Alright. I have a cube. Thank you. So, it's a matter of remembering what everything does. Now, if I remember rightly, we have to do something like this. Didn't we? Rings a bell. I think that is square, isn't it? Yeah, okay. Alright, so. Now we do this. Go around here again. Alright, sorry about that, guys. I've not done a Windows 10 install for a while. I didn't realize Cortana now actually speaks to you. Okay. So. Oh, I need two cubes. Interesting. Alright, well, let's go get that other cube then. I could have totally set that up a lot better than what I did. So, take the cube back. Take it over here. This time we're going to set it to here. And round we go again. But But wasn't that meant to... I thought that was meant to keep hitting that and keep causing it to respawn the cube. Ha. Huh. I'm sure that's what was meant to happen. Lost all my ninja skills now. Oh crap. Please. Please. Are we quite done? Excellent. Okay. So now I'm going to do that. Oh, but then I'm going to want to actually... Okay. So now I want to use this. Clear the portals. Oh... Yeah, maybe I do want to clear it, actually. Let's block it first. Please. Thank you. Okay, clear that. Then go around here. Point this here. Here we go again. All right, that doesn't matter though, does it? Or does it? Kind of does, because... I need to get that in there, I think, if I remember rightly. Excuse me. Oh, I'm a doofus. I'm a doofus. Jeez. Okay. I think that was right. Because now I have... Can't remember. I'm dead. I'm gonna have to do that. Do I do something like this? I think I do, but how do I... I need to activate... I need to remember how I activate this laser. There isn't a way, I don't think. Is there a way I can get the other cube into there? Yeah, there is. Of course there is. Yeah, maybe I think I need to take that into there. I don't know, there's a lot of thinkings here. Let me save that just in case. This one can point to there just for now. Okay. Excuse me. Excuse me? I don't know what's happening there. Okay, so then... I can take this over here. I walk around here now. I lose that portal, don't I? So yeah, I need it to be in there. So I need to get in here with the lasers activated, because then I can recall that cube. That'll then drop here. And it'll bring this down. But how do I do that? That is the question to the answer. I feel that's a song, but I don't know where it's going. So I can do this. I could do something like this.
No fiddlesticks. What now?
But this is just going back to what I originally had, right? So I go through here. I kind of wish I'd have looked at the solution when I did it before. I think I did it on live stream, so I might not have my original video of this map. So if I need a portal here and a portal on that edge, well, that's just screwed everything, hasn't it? I need to have a portal there, a portal there, but I need to do it, so I need access to the to there while this is set up, right? Because then so then what happens is I then this is going to lose everything. So take the cube back to the other side. Let's go back a step or two. So we're going to want that. I'll take the other cube back over to here with us. So I now need to, remove that, but if I do that, that's going to lose that, just like that. But yeah, I need the cube on there, sorry, the portal on there, and there, so that when I remove that cube, Okay. So now that I have that, I then take this one. I think about that when I picked it up. It swung around and freaking hit the thing. Hit the thing with the thing and the thing. Alright, so then I'm going to do... Thank you. Okay. Over here. Pick up the cube. That one then goes to there. So it keeps that open. Keeps that open. I don't know about this, because that just kind of undoes what I wanted to do before, right? Yeah, I needed to... I need an option to get this set up here, but to also have the other cube. Alright, so to do that. I'm going to need to do this again. Maybe leave that there.
No physics. What now?
See, the problem with that is I need to place a portal. But then I can't open that up with just a single cube. I'm sure I can do... Sure, I can do this. I've already been here like 100 million times before. Well, not that many times, but... I mean, I could do something like this, which... I don't know if it's very helpful. See, I can't even just, like, bootstrap it. I don't see a way to bootstrap. It's not good. All the time, we're back to like this setup here. And it's not particularly helping us to progress anywhere. Wait a second. Wait a second.
So, what now?
Oh. Alright, so. What if we do this? So I'd need the bootstrap to be in place first. So it's this point here I need to... I need to get into the middle. Oh crap. Alright, leave this one here. Go through here. Clear the portals. How do I do this again? Oh my goodness. That won't work because I'll come through here. Why did I think that would work? I just can't remember what I did, and I can't think of what I need to do. Alright, let's say, solid to this one. Go and get ourselves a new... laser cube. Then we'll go back. Take this one with us. See, that is now independent. So I can do this. than... That would then go like that. I just have to use a laser in some other fashion. But I need to... don't see a way. Because if I want the laser to come out of here, that's fine. I can do that. But I also need it to open up that at the same time. Which isn't fine. There is a walkthrough. The big problem
No fiddlesticks. What now?
Is I can't see square anywhere else than on that. So to activate that, I've got to use that and that. That much I get. But then after I've done that, I then need a way to get into here. But I either fly across the top and this fizzler's on, or I lose my pulse. And that's the part that I am not... That's the part that's stumping me at the minute. If I go back to having here and here, I am limited to either is pretty much all I can do. might have a peek. Okay, that one gives us that. Go do the loop again. So I block the laser there. And I point that there. Okay, all of this so far we've already accomplished. Blocks that. Takes that over and does that, which we've already done. And then what do you do? Oh, but wait a second, you've got the... Wait. Why did that skip forward so much? We got to here. Damn it. Probably because I pressed 9. Right, so you've got no portals there. You've got a single portal on there, which we'd already got set up. Why on earth are you doing that? Hmm. All right, so oh, I know why you're doing that. Jeez. Really? Really. Well, yep, suppose it works. I probably wouldn't have expected that as the maneuver. But gets us into this spot. That's all that matters. Hopefully. That is cheesy, man. That is extremely cheesy. Okay. But we're not done yet. We're not out of the woods yet. We're not out of the woods yet. So, from here, I'm going to want to bring this one into here. I need to escape, amongst other things. And then I want to do this again. Just need to reposition the portals. Right. Let's go over here. And then I do...
No fiddlesticks. What now?
I think. You know what? I wouldn't be surprised. All right, so do that to go through here, on here, down here. Now. All right, so what's the ending going to be? Oh, okay, I just do... Probably just do this, right? That's what I wanted. And then I do this. I hope. Oh my goodness. That's why you save. Jeez. Ugh. Why on earth did I put the cube so freaking far away from the platform? Yeah, I don't think I would have thought to use the laser cube to block me from going over, to be honest. Like I said, I can't remember how I solved the original Hanky Mule on the map either. I think I may have cheesed it somehow, but... Yeah, sorry, I had to look at the solution. There was no way I would have come up with that on my own. Yeah, as tough as any Hanky Mule map, I would say. So, good work, nobody, no one. Not nobody, nobody. Good work. Guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any match you'd like to play, please leave them in the comments or head over to my Google form link that's in the description. But until next time, I've been Ock, you've been awesome. See ya.